been a success. I'm like a diamond, I shine under pressure. But life's been smart, I learned all my lessons. I realize I gotta kill all my blessings. I'm working.
According to the announcement, the
suspicion surrounding the embezzlement of funds intended for the martial arts stadium.
Johan Petrovich made in a statement released today.
Man, talk about pathetic. I got totally played. The foundation was just supposed to be doing a little support work. And the next thing I knew, I was being framed for terrorism. My name was cleared. But it's not like things can just go back to the way they were. Since then, my reason for fighting has been totally flipped on its head.
Japan.
Gotta do this. Come on.
This will be a good fight.
Round one.
Gotta do this. Come on.
I'm not gonna lose.
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken!
Make it a scrap heap. Fight!
Hadouken!
Gotta do this. Come on.
Hope you're ready.
Round one. Fight.
Nice show.
Well, well. If it isn't the former national champion. Fighting still makes you feel alive, does it not? How truly splendid. What say you, Ken? Why not forget all about what happened in Nice show? And become a thrall to the ecstasy of combat once more.
Gotta do this. Come on.
An honor, to be sure.
Round one. Fight!
Oh my. Did I strike you? No. Let's put an end to this.
Here! All you can!
things once and for all. But what should I do? Do I kill him with my own two hands? I just don't know.